The first exercise is pretty challenging for all the body. It's a compound exercise. As you are going to a downward dog position, try to align your arms and your upper heel along one diagonal line. Your shoulder blades should be together and to your tailbone, and sink the bottom heel into the ground. As you step forward, push into your heel and bring your hips forward and squeeze the glutes without arching your back. Try to stay in all four, raise one leg and drive your body forward into a push-up. Try to keep your forearms perpendicular on the ground and point your elbows backward. Would be nice if you can keep them close to your torso. You will focus more on your triceps. Try to go as low as you can, keeping your back flat. The last exercise, bird and dog, is a really challenging exercise for your core. Try to stay in the push-up position and rise in the same time one leg and the opposite arm, and try to keep your torso stable parallel with the ground. Try to keep your back flat and hips and shoulders more or less in the same level. Relax for some seconds and we go for the second round. Now we will change the leg that is leading the exercise. Your ears are between your arms and your back is flat. It's a nice stretch as well for your hamstring, for your back. It's a great challenge for all your body, shoulders, core, legs. This is a beginner version for the Scorpion push-up. If you feel that you are strong enough, you can go from a push-up position and raise one leg. I prefer this option with the elbows close to the torso because you engage more your triceps. Keep your back flat and nice. The third exercise, if it's too challenging for you, you may try to do this exercise from all four, so with the knees on the ground, and try to rise in the same time one leg and the opposite arm. All this time your back is flat and your head is in the same line with your torso in a neutral position. This was it. I hope you enjoyed. Maybe I will see you in my next videos. Thank you very much.